你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
The studio once again opened the warehouse to release food, and the Zhou Ji that Xiao Zhan hadn't seen for a long time returned. Xiao Zhan studio once again opened the warehouse to release grain. Let us see the follow up of Xiao Zhan's kite flying, and this time the benefits are still extra large.Because it is a vlog that lasts nearly 17 minutes. It greatly satisfied the fans' missed hearts. Since the last time that set of photos came out, fans are always looking forward to the follow-up Easter eggs. This time the small room was very powerful, and it did not disappoint everyone. From the perspective of the small room shooting, we see Xiao Zhan looking back on his childhood. I saw him flying a kite, I saw him playing games with the staff.Climbing the mountain at night. I lost the phone on the way, and I took pictures of the scenery for everyone. Share the magical 1005 number of the mountain road. In this vlog, there are also a few small clips shot by Xiao Zhan himself. Although it is very dark, not being able to see clearly is the feeling that you can't see your fingers completely, but Xiao Zhan is still sharing. This section really feels like dreaming back to the weekly diary. Meeting with fans once a week is the day everyone looks forward to most. Hello everyone, I'm still Xiao Zhan. As soon as the sentence came out, I cried. As if nothing has changed. As if it were the carefree days. As if nothing has been experienced before. He carefully told us what he saw and heard on the side of the road. All the interesting things that happened are willing to share with us.Even across the screen, but it can pass and share this happiness to us. Just like chatting with fans and friends, it's very comfortable and natural. It's a very familiar feeling. In this 10-minute video, there are many places that think of Xiao Zhan's weekly diary a few years ago. The vicissitudes of this world, changing so fast, no one can think of what they will experience or what kind of growth and transformation they will have. Fortunately,We have seen Xiao Zhan before and have the honor to accompany him all the way to the present. Whether now or in the past, we are strangers we don't know, but there is a kind, no matter how long, familiar old friends all smiled heartily in the dim lights. Even if there is no beauty and no high definition filter, but such a face shooting and sharing, but let the fans love it to the heart. Because this is the most real Xiao Zhan we are familiar with, without any filters.Without any other outside voices, just simply sharing happiness with us. I don't know if you have discovered a detail, that is, Xiao Zhan is really getting more and more stubborn. And this way of getting along between the boss and the staff, I also feel a sense of full atmosphere, relaxed and full of joy. In such a working atmosphere, work hard with Xiao Zhan, it must be full of motivation every day. The atmosphere of love and killing between the small room and the boss also makes fans feel very sour. Everyone has shouted that the small room can't let the boss be. It can be seen that whether it is in the daily life with the small room or facing the camera, it is more and more mature than before, also more attractive than before. Xiao Zhan, a person who can bring joy and a sense of relaxed atmosphere to the people around him, it is a rare encounter in life.And it must be cherished and cherished. So those who like Xiao Zhan are not just because of his looks. His face is his three views and his character is a weapon that is even more popular. Because the most indispensable thing in the showbiz is people with good looks. However, the person with the charm of the details and the charm is the most luminous. Xiao Zhan has good looks, self, cultivation, quality, and ability. Most importantly,He always has a humble and pure heart. Remember how Xiao Zhan described himself. He said, Xiao Zhan in work is a gear, and Xiao Zhan in life is a sofa. Work and life are always distinguished, and everyone also felt this clarity and comfort from him. Many people will like this answer, not only embodies EQ and IQ, the most important thing is to tell who you are. Compared with some artists who have been nurtured by the star culture since childhood,Xiao Zhan will appear extremely rare and unique. Xiao Zhan has been systematically educated since he was a child, so his childhood is also intact. It's like looking back on the theme of childhood together this time. Many games are familiar to us at the time when there were no game consoles. Even mobile phones and computers are not very common, but can have the joy and toys that belong to the childhood of that era. This is the happiness and nature that many children born after 00 or 10 cannot feel. Such a comfortable person can always bring us a full sense of healing and joy. This is the great positive energy and happiness that can be drawn from him. I am very lucky to meet someone like Xiao Zhan. Would you be proud of it?